Who said good enough and we put it up?
Yep, right. Alright.
Who's taking lead?
Well, it's your door.
Well, this is the after shot of what happened with Garage Door Geek and the Tractor of Death. The Tractor of Doom. Door Doom. We custom made a door here. RGDMan had some sections. This door was originally a 12 by 12. He saved four panels, and we cut the door down both width-wise. And you can see here we've got three 24-inch sections and a little 18 to make a, what is this?
7'6"
high?
Yep.
Brain fart. So, we, well, I shouldn't say we. RGDMan and Liftmaster Joe here figured out exactly where to cut the panel. We braced it on the backside. We painted the door. Well, Liftmaster Joe painted the door.
Yeah, there we go.
And he caulked the outside seam so you can barely even see it. So
put some caulk on it.
We found, we found a spring that will work. It's still connected to the 8550 WRGD.
Eventually we'll get to the General 2 right over there. We just didn't get that far on that.
Yep. Oh, well. Lots of projects this weekend.
Yeah.
This week,
so. Yeah.
We did mount the wall button, though, so that's good.
It's a start.
You got the clicker?
I have it.
Okay.
Just say when.
Garage Door Geek.
Take it away.
I did oil it.
Need some more.
No.
Everything looks better.
Well, outside.
That's what she said.
Yeah.
Finished job here. It actually came out pretty nice. Tore off that little overhang that I had on here.
Added some steel.
Steel up to match the big garage.
Sounds like she's struggling, bud.
It's a little hot in the head.
Considering he came out of a junk pile.
True.
There you go.
I think it looks pretty good compared to the house doors now. Matches.
Yep.
So. Very nice.
Very, very nice.
Well, guys, that's about it. As always, check back, like, and subscribe.